joining us this evening for our city council meeting. We'll go ahead and get started.
In Thursday's city council meeting, members and Pocatello Mayor Brian Blad had been in attendance to read four proclamations, one of them proclaiming April as Child Abuse Prevention Month in Pocatello.
All citizens should become involved in supporting families in raising their children in a safe, nurturing environment.
Program coordinator for the Child Abuse and Child Prevention Program at Bannock Youth Foundation, Sharon Fox, says it's great to see local leaders addressing the issue.
It's a wonderful thing, and it just shows the continued support from our community and our leaders.
And she hopes it gives the rest of the community the chance to offer their support to child abuse prevention.
It just is another point where we're able to engage the community in prevention by having our leader make this statement.
Arbor Day also has been proclaimed as an annual reminder for April 24th. Reminding the community to partake in protecting Idaho's woodlands and trees. Councilmember Rick Cheatham also mentioned Pocatello Valley Partners plans to plant 8,000 trees a year for the next 10 years in the Pocatello community.
And whereas trees in our city increase property values, enhance the economic vitality of business areas that beautify our community.
Recognition for local teachers also took center stage as the council proclaimed April 10th through the 16th, the week of the young child. The hope of this is to address the development of young children while supporting public policy that promotes children's futures.
Teachers and others who work with or on behalf of young children, birth through age 8, who make a difference in the lives of young children in Pocatello, deserve thanks and recognition.
In Pocatello, I'm Julian Paras, KPVI. News that works for you.